Oh. That didn't do shit. That was dumb. Yeah, that was a fight we can't win. It would have been like stuff like this. All right, we'll go here. But I have to land on these things right here. Definitely ain't gonna try to fight a damn squirrel, that's for sure. I mean, not a squirrel. Oh, he got me. Shit. Oh, shit. Let's pull out the... Where's he at? Alright, so that's probably our other plan, is to find a good place. I would say maybe here. So we'd put a place like right there, maybe like right here. Actually, I don't know why I always choose water. It doesn't have to be water. Maybe, or, let's see, how far up does this go? It might go far. I just know this is too far. Where we're at for good resources. We're gonna dismantle the whole crib and we're gonna reuse it. That way we're not searching for everything. Like right here, it's like perfect. Huh. active. We'll put another one right here. Shit. I knew I was down to one hit, so I had to take that chance. Alright, so that's gonna be up here. Well, it would start, like, the weather would start, so we'd climb up there, I know that, that's for sure. Let's just take a look. There's a bottle hanging from the tree. It kid me right now. Yeah, yep. There's a whole village over here, so. Damn it. That all you dropped was a bunch of insect eggs? I gotta fill them, gonna need them. Oh boy, that was tough. Okay.